The direction of application has also been said to have a specific effect. Kenzo Kaze, who is the creator of kinesiotape, argues that muscles are facilitated when the tape is applied from the origin to the insertion and are inhibited when the direction is from the insertion to the origin. Numerous studies have discredited this claim. As always, use your own clinical reasoning to decide the length, tension, and direction of application.